years old when I got my first ride in a Corvette.
Sorry, judges, we gotta start over. Best card, Jack Jackson. Gorgeous Camaro you've got. Tim Crack, 1934 Buick. All right, the next one we threw in a special award is Veterans Choice. Oh, best truck. All right, best truck is Travis Collier. He had the 2004 Silverado regular cab short bed.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you. All right, now we're down to Veterans Choice. This was picked by Rick Land. If you don't know Rick, wherever he's at. He's here somewhere, but I know a lot of people's, you know, told me congratulations on this and doing a good job, but really I couldn't have done it with Rick and everybody here at the Legion. Huge help. And I didn't really know what I was getting myself into when I got into this, but we figured it out and learning as we go, and hopefully make it better next year. Thank y'all. So Veterans Choice is T. Fraley in the 56 Bel Air two-door sedan. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming. All right. Well, that's all we got for today. Wrap this thing up at 2 o'clock. You can hang out for a little, think a little. If all the winners would come down here for a photo, please.